On June 19th, 1923, Nathan Leopold collected this rare Kirtland's warbler near Flint, Michigan. A year later, he donated the specimen to the Field Museum, along with a number of others, and included a copy of the Spring Migration Notes of the Chicago area, of which he was a co-author. While the objects in the donation weren't that unusual, the reason for the donation was, Leopold was on his way to serve time in prison for the murder of 14-year-old Bobby Franks. Together with his partner, Richard Loeb, the two men thought they could commit the perfect crime. Thanks to a life of privilege, wealth, and access to the best educations, they believed their intellectual superiority could pull it off. So on May 21st, 1924, they lured Loeb's second cousin, Bobby, into a rental car, where he was beaten and gagged. They drove to Indiana to dump his body, attempted to cover their tracks, and sent a ransom note to Bobby's father demanding $10,000. They were caught a few weeks later, and the trial was highly publicized. They were each sentenced to life plus 99 years. Loeb was killed in prison. Leopold was paroled in 1958 and later went on to teach at the University of Puerto Rico, where he wrote and published The Checklist of Birds of Puerto Rico and the Virgin Islands.